Thank you, Renato. When you hear the word ceramic, you might think of a pottery wheel or maybe even a delicate vase. But ceramics go far beyond art supplies and kitchenware. Look, think about the tiles that withstand heat in a space shuttle or the industrial bricks that line a furnace. This class of materials, tough enough to endure extreme heat and pressure, is the foundation of SKF Hybrid ceramic bearings. At SKF, we're putting these materials to work in a new way. Our hybrid ceramic bearings combine the strength and durability of ceramic components with high-grade steel to deliver efficient and prolonged operations in industrial electric motors, heating, ventilation and air conditioning systems, electric vehicles, and much more. But as you will learn today, ceramic advantages extend way beyond strength. My name is Sara Lyxell, and I'm the Director of Hybrid Bearings at SKF Group. I am so pleased to have the opportunity today to spotlight a bearing solution close to my heart. By pushing the boundaries of traditional materials, we're creating solutions that support industries in becoming more efficient, reliable, and sustainable. So, like I said, these aren't just any ceramic. They are purpose-built for industrial strength. SKF Hybrid ceramic bearings have rolling elements made of silicon nitride, a high-performance ceramic with the durability to withstand harsh industrial environments, minimizing the wear that traditional bearings can't avoid. And it's this resilience that keeps machines running longer, helping to lower their maintenance needs and overall costs. But before we dive in properly, let's start from the beginning and look at how the ceramic components of our SKF Hybrid ceramic bearings are being produced. Our ceramic component starts as mere powder. Through intense heat and pressure and eventually grinding, they are transformed into one of the toughest bearing elements in the industry. The result? A hybrid ceramic bearing built to tackle the most pressing industrial challenges.
Thank you, Sara. Very, very interesting. You also mentioned electrification earlier. Can you tell me how do SKF hybrid ceramic bearings also contribute specifically for industrial electrical applications?
Good question, Renato. And as I mentioned earlier, SKF hybrid ceramic bearings offer crucial advantages for modern industrial applications, especially as industries shift towards electrification, but also as new green industries develop and grow as a result of increased sustainability demands. Firstly, our hybrid ceramic bearings solve the issue of electrical erosion, which is a growing threat to equipment causing premature bearing failure. Secondly, it can extend the grease life by up to 8 times, and it also extends the service life of the entire bearings in contaminated environments or under harsh lubrication conditions, which is crucial in, for example, the heat pumps displayed here. And lastly, it enables up to 25% higher operating speeds. And while hybrid designs are about protecting and improving the performance of machinery, electrification, of course, is key in reducing carbon footprints and advancing companies' sustainability efforts.
Thank you, Sara. Very interesting so far. I need to say that I work with innovation at SKF, and finding that sweet spot between giving good solutions to customers and serving the society at the same time, it's not easy. It's really like the sweet spot that we always look for. I want to ask you about sustainability outcomes as well. Can you tell me how do SKF hybrid ceramic bearings specifically contribute to more sustainable outcomes?
Yes. Well, this is a solution that supports the transition to electrified processes instead of non-renewable ones. It makes it easier and, in fact, more beneficial. That way, it supports our end-user customers in maximizing uptime and reducing wear, ultimately supporting a lower cost of ownership and enabling more efficient operations. And at the end of the day, efficiency equals sustainability. As industries increasingly shift towards electrification, there's sometimes hesitation around investing in high-end engineering components. Hybrid bearings have traditionally been seen as premium options, mainly used in critical applications like aerospace. However, recent advancements in ceramic production have made hybrid bearings actually a lot more accessible and relevant for a wider range of industries. Now, hybrids are evolving to become the new industry standard in many applications, offering consistent long-term performance where it's really needed the most. With enhanced resistance to issues like electrical erosion, harsh operating conditions, SKF Hybrid ceramic bearings also support our customers in optimizing their equipment, leading to reduced operational interruption and a boost in machine efficiency.
Fantastic, Sarah. Thanks a lot for that. Let's go back to the benefits you mentioned earlier. Can you tell us a bit more about them?
Yes, of course. SKF hybrid ceramic bearings play a vital role in industrial electric motors, also like those found in electric passenger and racing vehicles, where electrical discharge, if unmanaged, can cause premature bearing failure. And obviously, that's a risk that we are looking to mitigate. The ceramic rolling elements in our hybrids, they act as insulators. And by that we mean that they are protecting against electrical currents that would otherwise damage the bearing surface. And also, due to the lower density and friction coefficient of silicon nitride rolling elements, SKF hybrid ceramic bearings can achieve rotational speeds up to 25% faster, as mentioned before, than standard all-steel bearings. And this speed potential, it not only drives efficiency, but it also enables improved equipment designs, making these bearings an ideal choice for high-speed applications, including machine tools and beyond. Another advantage of SKF hybrid ceramic bearings is their ability to achieve a significantly longer grease life in greased applications. When you use the right high-performing grease, hybrid bearings can deliver up to 8 times longer lubricant life compared to standard SKF all-steel bearings. And the ceramic materials also enables the use of lower viscosity lubricants, which can reduce friction significantly, resulting in fewer maintenance stops, reduced lubricant usage, and ultimately more machine uptime and more environmentally responsible operations. In addition, SKF hybrid ceramic bearings can also withstand poor lubrication conditions, such as very thin oil films or non-standard lubricants, making it vital for many applications in modern heat pumps and chillers, as well as vacuum pumps and air and hydrogen compression. So, as I mentioned earlier, SKF hybrid ceramic bearings have long been regarded as a premium solution. But now, as our production methods have advanced, the product has become far more accessible to new industrial applications.
Very good, Sarah. So in summary, very good for customers, very good for society, many different applications right now. So can you tell me a bit more, how do you see the demand for SKF hybrid ceramic bearings in the years to come?
Well, as hybrid continue to become more mainstream, they could even become the new industry standard, as mentioned, an integral part of industrial electrification and sustainability. And I really think the data speaks for itself here, from extended machine uptime to improved reliability and efficiency. Our hybrid ceramic bearings offer a tangible way to meet the demands of a high-performing future. And that is almost it from me. I hope I gave you a little glimpse into how hybrid ceramic bearings represent SKF's commitment to reshaping the future of industries through more intelligent, clean, and efficient technology. If you'd like to explore the difference hybrid ceramic bearings can make for your specific operations, I encourage you to connect with us. With our SKF SimPro tool and the SKF Generalized Bearing Life model, we can help you model bearing life and identify the right solutions tailored to your needs. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey into the future of bearing design, where innovation meets sustainability. I wish you all an inspiring day as you enjoy the rest of the Tech and Innovation Summit. We are just getting started. Back to you, Renato.